deaths since the outbreak first hit. But it feels like a lifetime. In order to keep as many people, they plan to extract each camp today. Our group is being extracted.
Mom, where are we going?
Somewhere safe.
Will Dad be there? Cody, get behind me!
Come on, please work, please work. Yes. At that moment, all I could think of was, I have to get home.
Starving. I'm scared.
Cody?
Are you okay? Okay.
Hmm?
Okay.
Thank you.
Good job, Cody.